Good evening, everyone. I hope everyone is doing good tonight. We are back in Borderlands 2, and we are at the Eridium Blight, and we are going to go find Handsome Jack's grandmother. Handsome Jack has asked you to check on his grandmother. He has also assured you that this is not luring you into a trap, presumably while unaware that this is exactly what one would say to a person is luring into a trap. So, that's what we're getting up to today. Wow. Looks like there's some other side quests we can grab too. Last night, Marcus got drunk and accidentally developed a conscious.
So, last night I got a little tipsy and I was thinking about all the unsatisfied customers I've had, so I mailed out some refunds. I don't know what I was thinking. You have to get those checks back from the mailboxes before the autopost sends them off. You gotta hurry. They'll be sent any minute.
Ooh, we have to get all those in 3 minutes, too. We're not doing that one yet. Alright, switch back to Grandma. Pick flowers. Well, let's go on a stroll to Grandma's. I doubt we're gonna be able to straight shoot it. Slag scar. Ooh. I was about to say we were doing no damage. Man down. I doubt we can climb this, but I'm gonna try. Right, we can't cross that bridge. It's out. Okay, I guess we're going around.
Thank you.
Oh, another one. Just came out of nowhere. Dumb boy, dumb. Gonna be a repeat. Have we here? Smash it. Oh, there's a bridge we can use. There's another one. I think there's only one left. Dang. Ooh, Mon did not want you going through here. Do I go through here? More friends down here? Yep. I hear more. Maybe. Out of ammo? Throw a car at me. Ho, ho, ho. This is not the gun for Bullymon. Like there's something in here. Maybe. Wait. That's not the train we destroyed, is it? Say there. Not messing with that one yet. Why is Jack not just sending one of his robots to go check on his grandma?
Killing bandit.
What? I'm gonna assume he shot me from behind. Sounds to me like Hyperion is shooting down more loaders. Or it could just be a storm. Storm. Okay, so it was this one. This was where. Let's go up and cross that bridge. Nearly hit us. You can literally just launch a loader straight down to where his grandma is. Doesn't make that this seem any more fishy. Oh, that's a bully monnet. Wow. Come on. Every time I slag them with the sniper rifle, but before I can get the rocket launcher out or whatever weapon I want to use, the slag is gone. Probably just, I mean, it doesn't help that I always cycle through everything. I don't just switch to the weapon I want. Bruise Boulder Quarry? Was looking for before we went after the King Mong. Inspired by thirst, I'm inspired by worth. I desire your worst. So you just hide while I work. I'm tired, you first. I'll write a second, third Iron verse one. About the lies you go disperse. I know it hurts, but something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired. Through the garbage. Just trying to get to the bridge. I know, we could get a car, but you gonna drop? Shutting down. Two more of those turrets around. Well, we're going up that way, so maybe we'll find them that way. Radar on top of this one, but nope. kind of just out exploring at the moment. What's this?
Hi, I don't want to kill you, which is kind of weird. I need your help. Oh, I should have a name. Humans have names. I bet I'm malfunctioning like the Dickens, so how about Mal?
Give me a second, Mal. Let me raid your camp here. I was ready to shoot him. Orchasm. Did they do that on purpose? Let's talk to Mal. This mission asks deep thought provoking questions like, what defines humanity? And remember, what that time you killed all those bandits?
Hi, I'm a robot, and I don't like that. Could you help me become human? Maybe? I don't wear clothes, but I see humans wearing lots of clothes. Could you get me clothes from those bandit guys nearby? I wear so many clothes, I'll be the best human ever. Once I am human, I will talk to you about things that are of little or no importance. I will avoid religion and politics because if we disagree, you will not like me anymore. If you are less fortunate than me, I will pity you. If you are more fortunate, I will secretly loathe you. Humanity!
Well, I thought he was going to send us into the orchasm.
Once I am human, I will talk to you about things that are of little or no importance. I will avoid religion and politics because if we disagree, you will not like me anymore.
But instead, he just wants to go, us to go kill some people and
so that you are take their clothes. To compliment me. When I am human, I will never ever think about the black void of nothingness that awaits me when I die, because that could take up a lot of my time. I will say self-deprecating things so that you are indirectly forced to compliment me. I am human. I eat food and desire things. I cannot wait to be human so that other humans can discriminate against me due to physical or mental conditions I was born.
Moving on. From Mal's outlook on humans, I don't think it would be very human of us to help him. Did that just get shoved through there? The turrets on the other side of the wall. we're probably not getting it right now. I did not expect the door to open. I'm on fire. I could go back in time. I die. Yes, that's right. Back. Drop. Care of them. I really came in here looking for a turret. Parabot didn't do him much good. Shouldn't have gave yourself away, dude. Might have to start here whenever we go to do that mission for Marcus. So I'll have to clear this out. Or run through it at least to get to this mailbox. Gotcha. Little doors open. Because that one didn't, doesn't mean they won't. Destroyed. Where did that one come from? Is he hidden back there? Two gunshots right on top of one another. So
Zed.
Dr. Zed.
You had problems with me and the things I could be. I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to games, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go.
Try not to die.
Something that you can never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to games, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go.
All right, let's move on.
So fight and fight and die for the things you know you love. Do what you think is right. It's your life, do what you want. So fight and fight and die for the things you know.
I went completely in the wrong direction. Dang. They know I killed the king or something. They coming to take the title. Four.
Yeah.
I don't think they can spawn on this side of the wall. Well, they're trying. Anymore? That's the broken bridge, right? Yeah. Right, is there a turret over here? No, I don't think there is. We have to go look. We only need one more. Thought I didn't see you. More cars! And a bone. Is that another king? Oh no. It's just on top of something. Storm or Hyperion firing down loaders? That'd be more storm. Alright, let's grab a car this time. Rack. in that either. I know we have to go up. It's like a straight incline. There's no way. Actually, we would have had it. Not good. Oh well. We'll figure it out. Let me get to Grandma's. Why does Grandma want to live here? Not agree with Jack's life choices. Flowers on the way to Grandma's. Oh, not the ones in the pot. We're just gonna pick Grandma's flowers to give to Grandma.
bandits at Grandma's house? Oh, Jesus. Oh, crap.
You're not worthy.
Hey, I kind of like that guy. Die, I guess.
Well, you killed the bandits? Okay, God. God, I hope everything's okay.
We are literally gonna pick a flower out of Grandma's flower bed. Knock, knock. Hope that wasn't Grandma's friend. A little miniature Jack statue. Oh no. Grandma! Seriously.
Thanks for the help, man. Still gonna kill you, though.
He killed his grandma? He had his grandma killed? What the? What's wrong with this man?
To kill yourself. I've got a perfect spot all picked out for you. If you don't want to, that's fine. Call the Hyperion Suicide Prevention Hotline and you'll get nothing. But if you want a huge reward, you jump off that cliff and become my bitch. Take your time. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now
wake up. Look in the mirror. I saw those chest containers, whatever. Too late. Mount Health Cross House Front? No? Font. Hell's Font. Do it. Or
I'm gonna be rich!
I thought I was about to have to kill somebody. Crisis counseling. There is hope. Make the push. We're gonna jump.
Just killed yourself. Head back to the bounty board and I'll pay you. But, just one second. No matter what happens, I just want you to remember one thing.
Is offering a 90% off sale.
You killed yourself because you paid to
respond.
You're a
this
bitch.
Offer expires.
Yeah, all right.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Off you go.
Better luck next time.
I want to go back and see if I can push the button. I'm really not looking forward to doing the Marcus mission. Let's try it. Let's give it a go.
Welcome to pain! Go to hell!
crap, I did it again. No way.
You sat my queen! Now I'm going to eat you! Flavor me fancy, but you put the parents in panting.
We got more time when we got that one, so.
Sir, you dropped on for kills! What? Hey!
And now we need to head for this one. King Mon is back. Worked. All right. Clothes make the man.
Critical warning. Mission unsuccessful.
Bridge. Grandma lives on the side where all the bandits live. Now we get to kill the bandits that we just ran past. Looking for a shirt and pants and a hat. Faster. Hey, Mal. How you doing?
Thanks! I am now wearing the clothes! I think I look great!
You brought Mal some clothes! That's very but he human. Doesn't seem satisfied.
So why don't I feel human yet?
You know what robots can't get enough of? Severed body parts.
I know why I still don't feel human. I don't have limbs. I hear those bandits have tons of limbs to spare. You could ask them for a few.
Yeah.
I can't wait to get a mortgage.
What I'll do? So ask the bandits for some limbs. They have extras, right?
Eridium.
This isn't gonna be the end of it though, is it? He's gonna want something else after this. Oh, they're not all in the same place. Okay. They're back where all the mailboxes were.
Those sure are some quality limbs. Could you get a few more?
They really do have spares?
I'd like to have a wide variety to choose from. We humans love choices.
They really do just have some spares.
Y'all don't mind if I borrow some limbs, do you?
Back up to Grandma's. I think that's back up to Grandma's. Leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree. Bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock. Electronic, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too honest when I make a few shots. This new tactic, need to take the new song.
Face gray,
satisfy me.
Keep
don't even know if we can get the car up to Grandma's, but... That's a no. Well, this one isn't at Grandma's. What is the point of this path? Nope, not gonna let me do it. I just assumed it was at Grandma's. Although, that doesn't make any sense, because Grandma's is not a bandit camp. Attention to our health at all. Whoa. What are you doing here? Trying to keep us from helping the other loader? One that wants to be human?
So many limbs! I can't wait to try them out! Come on back!
About to go get our car. Holy. That's really what's happening, isn't it? They're trying to stop us from helping the other loader. Got him.
Yes, these limbs are clearly the best. Humanity, here I come! Hi,
now,
I'm human. I eat food and desire things. I'm in credit card debt and have a wife for whom I feel nothing.
Mal has affixed detached human parts to himself, but something still feels off. Other than the fact that there are detached human body parts affixed to him.
Aw, still doesn't feel right.
Mal has finally discovered the secret of true humanity. He'll need your help, though.
Hi, I've come to a realization. I now see that humanity doesn't come from wearing clothes or having a face made of flesh. On Pandora, humanity means trying to kill other humans. So die! Thank you for helping me. Once I've murdered you, I will truly be a human being. You're fighting back. A very human instinct. Ow! That hurt! Wait, humans feel pain. I felt pain. That must mean I'm human. I'm human. I'm human. Yay! This is the best day of my life.
Thanks for some... to some hope, magic, and gunfire, Mal finally became human. Sort of.
By the way, that fight was very fun. Please feel free to come back so we may do it again.
131 times 1? What? Plus 50% love. Plus 3,000% damage. Say what? You know, we have to try it. Go find something to shoot real quick. Maybe.
Hmm.
don't like how slow it is. Thousand percent increase on a higher number would have been nice, but plus 50% love, so that's crap, obviously. Kinda like it. Don't know if it's better than that. Really. Alright, let's go turn in our quest. Turning them all in at the same board. Retrieve Marcus's refund checks in the allotted time. You retrieve Marcus's refund checks, keeping his profit margin in its usual place. Marcus' lack of conscience will rest easy tonight. Okay. Some other proposed titles for this mission. Grandma knows best. Grandma was a Rolling Stone, and it turns out Jack isn't leading you into a trap at all. He just has deep-seated grandma issues. Deep-seated grandma issues. Kill yourself or don't. Handsome Jack made you a most unusual offer. You told him what you thought of it. Damn, we are rolling in the Eridium right now. Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. And we didn't level up through any of that. We got some of everything you know that you could get tokens. Don't let them guide your life with regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with reload speed. Use them all to push me to my back. Recoil reduction. Treat the worst of times just like a test. Max on health. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. And find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Decrease our delay. People can change your life. A few friends. Increase our fire rate. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little shield capacity. Make a statement, try to enjoy your life. Reload speed. You want you down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. Figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. All right. Like, we're heading back to Lynchwood. There's a report of a demon. Oh. Well, I guess we're going back to Lynchwood. Oh. see if all these ones turn in too. Let's go to Sanctuary real fast. You've reunited Marcus with his one true love and learned a little something about prophecies in the process.
Chosen one. Ah.
Try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna feel your empty doubt.
Stop sweating, you
guys. Get your hair out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises.
Oh, not Tannis.
And when they finally think you're wounded.
Sorry about Ludwig.
Rick.
I appreciate your saying that.
If it makes you feel it. Jack killed my dog a lot slower than he did Bloodwing.
I appreciate that a little bit less.
Slap for life!
I wish I had more warriors like you. Between us, the rest of these slabs are kind of useless.
They could have done an animation for the laugh.
Hey, Slab.
Dr. Zed is not a licensed physician.
Nice to meet you. Here's a large pile of money, just because I like you. This is a gift, and in no way payment for rendered services that neither of us will discuss publicly.
That needs more creature parts.
I eat nay, of course he does. Body parts pay. Say nothing nay to any one. Look, just don't say nothing to nobody.
Of course it does. All right, well, we're gonna call it there for the night. I hope you guys enjoyed. Ooh, wait a minute. Let's go.
I don't got all day, Skaglik.
Ooh, I can't do that. I could upgrade our assault rifle ammo. Our pistol. Could increase our rocket launcher ammo.
Maybe that helps you kill stuff better. Thanks for the iridium, chump.
What does that put us at? 21?
Maybe that helps you kill stuff better. Holy crap! Somebody actually paid for that. Anybody ask? You found that.
700 in pistol and 27 rocket launcher shots right now.
You Scrapper!
That's 27 rocket launcher shots that we can use against. Dongongo's mom. Alright, well, we're gonna call it there for the night. So, you guys have a wonderful evening, and I will see you in the next one. good night.